Hey y'all, I wanted to share a quick shopping find that I just got today. It's all about lavender and whether or not it repels mosquitoes, and then the mosquito spray that I do use that I love. But let me share with you my new plants for my garden. Okay, I don't know if you can, it's kind of hard to see against the grass, but I have all these lavender topiaries. Just went to Lowe's and they had them for clearance. Normally $25, I got them for $8 each. They come in like these self-watering pots, so I can definitely use those again. And this is what they look like, lavender tree. The reason why they look so bad is because they're super overwatered. Lavender should be dry and sandy. It should not be wet and moist like that. So hopefully these will bounce back, but I am going through and I am just kind of cutting off all of these nasty little leaves that are dying. I went through and cut off the old lavender buds already. Oh gosh. And obviously they attract bees because I just got buzzed by one. However, what I want to say is that you hear about lavender preventing mosquitoes, and that's why I have some of this lavender with the bee that just buzzed me by. But what I have found is that the lavender isn't really helping mosquitoes. When I planted this, I had mosquitoes landing on my legs. I brought all of these out. I'm surrounded by all these lavender trees and the mosquitoes still landed on my legs. So I think it's something that like it can help, but it's not the prevention. And so what I wanted to share with you really quick is as soon as I put this on, this is what stopped the mosquitoes from landing on me. I have been using this for years and years and years. It's actually something developed in Florida where they know mosquitoes. And it's really hard to find sometimes. It's not even called a bug spray, but this has worked amazing. We used it in the Florida Everglades where there was a serious mosquito problem, and we were camping there for 2 or 3 nights. And this is what we used. Highly, highly recommend it. I will give y'all a link if I can find it. Again, sometimes it's hard to find. I actually really love to stock up on this stuff. So just wanted to let you know, lavender plants might not completely repel mosquitoes like they've been promised, but I can assure you that this stuff is actually keeping them away while I'm outside. Okay, really quick. I thought I was done with the video, but I'm sitting here, I'm trying to put lavender heads into a bag so I can use these seeds because they're very fragrant in like some sachets and stuff. I'm over this pile of lavender. I have the bag in my hand like this, so it all should be really smelly. And I still just got bit on my wrist because I didn't spray that bug spray everywhere, just on my legs. You can't just like have a lavender plant and expect not to get bitten if you're one of the people like me that gets bitten all the time. Just FYI.